In this tutorial, we'll go over a solve dot product question, and an important note is a formula we used in order to calculate dot product. This is just a standard formula, and so for dot product, it is magnitude of A multiplied by magnitude of B times cosine of the angle between A and B. And so for us, our magnitude of A was 5, our magnitude of B was 7, and the angle between A and B was pi over 3. And once you multiply this whole part together, we will get 35 over 2. And that's it.